would have been as great as George Eliot, but for an untoward fate. For look at the photograph of me made by Pennywit. Chin resting on hand, and deep-set eyes. Gray, too, and far-searching. But there was the old, old problem. Should it be celibacy, matrimony, or unchastity? Then John Slack, the rich druggist, wooed me, luring me with a promise of leisure for my novel. And I married him, giving birth to 8 children, and had no time to write. It was all over with me anyway when I ran the needle in my hand while washing the baby's things and died from lockjaw. An ironical death. Hear me, ambitious souls. Sex is the curse of life.